स्टूडेंट्स वेलकम टू द न्यू सेशन ऑफ क्लास सिक्स. दिस इज अ बुक प्रेस्क्राइब बाय डीएवी. इट इज अवेलेबल इन स्कूल बुक शॉप. टूडे वी विल स्टार्ट विद अवर न्यू चैप्टर नेचुरल नंबर एंड होल नंबर्स. लेट अस रिवाइज द कॉन्सेप्ट विच वी लर्नड इन क्लास फिफ्थ. स्टूडेंट्स डू यू रिमेंबर द नंबर्स? Let us take some problems of preview exercise. Our first example is, what is the place value of 5 in 37,572? Because 5 lies at 100th place, so its place value is 500. Its place value is 500. Now, we take other example. The place value of 4. The place value of 4 in the number 24,716 is 4,000, because 4 lies at thousands place. Now, the other example is, what is the face value? What is the face value of 3 in number 23,400? What is the face value? The face value of 3 in the number 23,400 is 3, because the face value is the digit itself. Students, now you understood the concept of place value and face value. Now we start with other example. In another example, now we will do the product of the place value and the face value. Now I am taking other example. The place value of 5 in the given number, in this 8 digit number, I am writing this number. You can see the place value of 5 in this 8 digit number is 5,000. This is 5,000, because 5 lies at thousands place. So the place value of 5 in this 8 digit number is 5,000. Now the face value of 5 and this number is, what is the face value? The face value of 5 and this number is 5 itself, because the face value is the digit itself. Now we have to take the product of this. Product of the place value of 5 in this number and the face value of 5 in this number is what? This is the product of 5,000 multiplied by 5. So this is 25,000. So the place value of 5 and the product and the place value of 5 and the face value of 5 in this number, that we are taking the product of this. This is 5,000 multiplied by 5. This is 25,000. Now students, we take the other concept. You already understood in your previous class. You learned this concept in your previous class. Now I am taking the 7 digit number and we'll write the number name of this according to the Indian system of numeration. Students, according to the Indian system of numeration in I'm taking this 7 digit number and this number is 5. Students, if we write the number name of this number, this 7 digit number, according to the Indian system of numeration, we start from this side. It is ones, tens, hundred, thousand, 10,000, lakhs, and this one 10 lakhs. So we have to write the number name of this number. We'll write 87 lakhs. 87 lakhs. Fifty-one thousand and 432. 432. Students, now we'll end this session by doing some home assignment. So you have to do the home assignment of this concept by doing the preview exercise of chapter 1. Review exercise 1 of chapter 1. Thank you.